At least let me live.
I love a good fight.
Nothing to it.
They should never have fought the Saints.
It was a dark and stormy night. The heavens wept as I defiled Mother Nature.
Johnny, we're about to jump.
Right on. I'll see you in stealth.
Johnny?
They failed you, Johnny. But I never will. I'm your number one fan. For months, I've been collecting shit. Hey, shit. Sunglasses. Old chewed up gum. A greasy comb. I thought I had had enough things that he touched. I was wrong.
Hold up. You cloned Gat?
Yeah.
All right, so where is...
I'm getting to that part.
Where's Shobo?
This is so fucking awesome!
I'm gonna find our friend.
Yeah, let's do this!
Sit the fuck down, Jimmy. Leave this to the professionals.
Can you at least give me an autograph?
And so, our adventure begins.
You have any idea where to start?
Friendly fire. If this is Johnny, he's gonna want a gun.
Everything this town has to offer, and that would be his first stop.
He's like me, always has to be prepared.
Yeah, but you knew we had to take on the syndicate. A clone of Gat ain't gonna know that.
From what Jimmy said, he's still carrying on about Aisha's death. You'll want to make someone pay.
Shit. Good point. Would have thought maybe Gat would have been at Planet Saints. Guess not.
Indeed, their friend had not been to the purveyor of weapons close by. But perhaps the next merchant would prove more enlightened.
We'll be right back.
they're after Johnny too?
Let's ask.
Here our heroes approach. Foot soldiers of the notorious Morningstar gang rain down a hail of bugs. Realizing the presence of these henchmen must hold a clue to the whereabouts of their friend. Keeping one alive was the only avenue for answers.
Better leave one alive if we're gonna figure out what's up.
What's the Morningstar doing here? Tell me and you might live.
As long as you don't give me to that brute. He attacked some of our guys nearby, so we were tracking him down. Now, can I go?
We better find Gap before these guys do.
The Saints realized they had no idea where to continue the search. But then...
We're headed to the strip club. Cat's probably been there.
Shit, that sounds like Johnny.
Listening to the sage-like advice of their intelligent and trusted friend, they raced over to the local strip joint, ready to deal with a full police investigation. But when they arrived...
Where's all the police?
Maybe they've left.
Damn! Would you look at this mess?
Called the police. Look at what you saints did to my club.
Hold up, man. We didn't have nothing to do with it.
Listen, Buttercup. I want details on what happened here. Got it?
Jesus! That big guy came in screaming his name and something about stripper poles and then started trashing the place. People panicked and he ran off.
Time, Jimmy.
I know. I heard on the police scanner that they have you trapped inside. I have a way to track Gat. It's just right there.
Wait, Jimmy. Damn kid. I guess we're holding out here for now.
And so it was. The Saints began their stand as technically legal. Determined to stay alive long enough to be saved from the police by their daring ally, they opened fire on the hordes of enemies bearing down on them. The danger was extreme, but they found the courage to endure. Never once did they lose faith in their friend.
That kid ain't coming.
Oh shit, they called in the SWAT teams! in on the target.
That moment, little did they know, the building was being surrounded.
Come out of their face! We have the building surrounded!
But our hero didn't have time to pick.
Man, we in deep shit here!
Bad time, Jimmy!
I know! I heard on the police scanner they have you trapped inside! I have a way to track Gat! Just right there!
Wait, Jimmy! Damn, kid. I guess we're holding out here for now.
And so it was. The Saints began their stand as technical legal. Determined to stay alive long enough to be saved from the police by their daring ally, they opened fire on the hordes of enemies bearing down on them. The danger was extreme. But they found the courage to endure. Never once did they lose faith in their friends.
That kid.
Let's move in.
Oh shit, they called in the SWAT teams.
With the relentless onslaught of law enforcement, all hope was beginning to fade. But then, at the darkest hour, a light shone through the gun smoke, and hope was restored. The hero of the day arrived, unafraid and ready for action.
Hurry up and get out of here! These guys are everywhere!
Come on, hurry! We need to get out of here!
You couldn't have jacked something better than this?
This is my mom's car! I hope you know it's very reliable.
That explains so much.
I can track Gat on my device here. Just keep us safe, all right?
Having arrived just in time to save the Saints from certain death, the three set out on a chase to the metropolis of Steelport in search of their clone friend. But the device built for such a purpose, they asked for an explanation on how it worked.
So you see, with the DNA from the Gat clone programmed into this bioscanner, I can look for traces of...
You're already done that like that. Just keep tracking Gat.
He's faster than I had anticipated.
Come on!
There's another roadblock ahead! We have to get through it!
These guys seem to be more worried about us than a giant gas bomb!
Let me guess. Clear it out.
The police put in our way. We continued our pursuit, gaining on our target. It was Gat himself who found a way to keep us from reaching him.
Holy shit! Gat taking me on hell of a time!
Can't get by this! We're gonna lose him!
All that for nothing.
Don't worry. I have a backup plan. Trust me.
We can finally talk. Yeah, my name's Andy Zhen. I'm sure you've heard of me. The studio signed me on to direct Gangsters in Space, and I want you to be the star. I mean, yeah, sure, you're already a star, but think of immortalizing yourself on the silver screen. Beautiful thought, right? Swing by the studio and you can see the script. I'm sure you'll love it.
Thank you.
they just didn't have it.
I'm gonna kill that son of a bitch.
I'm gonna kill that son of a bitch. I'm gonna kill that son of a bitch.
Yes, squid.
Excuse me? Oh, hi. I'm Jenny, and I just wanted to let you know that I'm so super excited right now.
Is that a good thing or a bad thing?
Oh my god, are you kidding me? My first feature, and I'm starring opposite the leader of the Saints.
Well, I won't get too worked up. On camera's more a Shondiel Pierce thing. I'm having a hell of a time wrapping my head around the script.
Is the script the problem? Just say the word, baby, we'll toss it.
No, it's cool, I'm gonna need cue cards like a motherfucker.
Brilliant! That's so fucking cinema verite. You're gonna kill it.
It's nice to meet you, Mr. Zhen.
Who is this extra and why is she talking to me?
Oh, Mr. Zhen, I'm playing Quilana.
Really? I thought we were getting a name for Quilana.
Nope. Just me.
That's just fucking great. Look, Missy McNobody over here isn't gonna bring you down, I promise. I won't let her, okay? You just be yourself, you're gonna kill it! All right, let's shoot this fucker!
All right, in this scene, you're rescuing the alien princess from the military.
Jenny then?
Who? Oh, right, whatever. Her name ain't worth the foam in my morning double decaf soy latte, okay?
That's a bit harsh.
I just play this fast and loose. Could be a natural, trust me.
If you say so.
Places, everyone! Swing me a gold statue! And action!
The government won't escape with the alien! Not if I have anything to say about it! Princess, hang on! I've got you!
You... you saved me. You're not like the...
No time for small talk. We...
for me. There's no life. We got a star making performance here and a cardboard cutout for a co-star. Okay, we gotta ramp everything up. Take it back to entering the base. We're sexing this fucker up. More guards, more assault rifles. Make it happen, motherfuckers.
Doing all right, love?
Yeah, just, you know, trying to make Mr. Zhen happy.
Land in the target. It's a perfect spot. Take two. And amaze me.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Yeah.
I won't let them take you away, princess!
Thank you ever so much for saving me!
I'll be sure to keep you safe! Let's go! Keep it steady! I'll hold these guys off!
I've never flown anything like this... this thing before!
It's called a helicopter! And I have faith in you, princess!
Please, my name in your language is Quilana.
Quilana, I like the sound of that.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Rocky landing, but I'm still here.
And cut! Beautiful! Way to roll with the punches and improvise, man! I loved it!
Yeah, I'm a bloody natural.
Thank you so much, Mr. Zhen. I'm glad you...
Yeah, I was talking to our star, not you. You had the emotional range of a bagel. And like one of those shitty whole grain bagels that nobody likes. All right, let's set up the next shot!
Ignore the prick, Jenny.
Thanks.
Okay, we're rolling, and make some magic!
A
up ahead. Let's take that car.
There are guards all around.
Military won't give up!
We can't lose them in this primitive vehicle!
Sorry, forgot the line. Nice ad-lib.
Thanks!
Put along a stay in character! God, is this your first acting job?
I mean, thanks! I love watching you do that!
Focus on the action!
Military leaders?
No, I'm talking about Shen.
Oh.
Shit!
My people! They're attacking!
Room directed! I knew that looked great!
People are already here. I fear we may be too late.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Late, yes. Because, of the prophecy,
I'm gonna toss you in a microwave if you don't start working.
Wait, what?
This bloody phone is... Oh, crap, are we still filming?
Thank you.
jump the car over the river to get to safety. It's all set up and idiot-proof. So that should include you, Jamie.
I think you mean Jenny.
Less talking, more driving!
Don't let the little prick get to you.
It's okay. I'm just going with the flow.
Okay! Actions!
That doesn't look possible!
This ain't good.
Cut! What the hell was that, Jemima? A child could have made that jump! A crippled child! That was blind!
That's bollocks. Nobody could have hit that.
Listen, I'm really sorry. Please, please don't let this ruin our relationship. This is 100% the casting director's fault, I swear.
Are you crazy? He's the director.
Director or not, don't let him walk all over you. Trust me.
All right, let's reset and do that again. Okay, faster, with more intensity and less sucking. And play ball!
Here we go.
Turn up here, Jenny. I got a better idea.
But that's off script.
It's creative license.
Joe! What the hell are you doing?
Keep those cameras rolling. We're trying something new.
Yeah, I see what you're doing. Brilliant, let's go with this.
Are you sure this is a good idea?
You gotta learn to stand up for yourself.
I'm not sure I can do that. Even with how he's treating me.
That's why I'm here.
Should be safe now. Onward!
Cut! That's a wrap for today. Amazing work from most of you. Not naming names, because I've already forgotten your names, because you are worthless. Now get off my set!
I think I'm ready to make a move on the syndicate.
What do you have in mind?
Head to the crib. I found something you should see.
Better be worth my time.
I think it's a safe bet and it'll be worth it.
Good to be back in action.
Check it out, boss.
What's up?
Since this used to be a syndicate crib, thought I'd poke around and see what they left behind.
All right, so what am I looking at?
Safety deposit keys. Now, don't you want to know what it is they all got locked up?
The syndicate will know we have the keys. They'll be waiting for us to make a move.
Well, I guess then you better watch my back.
All right, let's go. What do we do now?
I'm gonna go in, open the safety deposit boxes, get the shit, and then come out.
Without any bloodshed?
Fuck no.
You got me worried for a second.
Just be ready when I come out.
Hey, don't take too long.
All right, I'm coming out now. Keep my ass covered till I can find somewhere to hide.
So you get what you needed?
Hell yeah.
Never afford the saints. Worked out well.
It's okay, I'm a saint.
I have every cop in this damn town searching for you.
Fucking nut job.
Anything else, Sunshine?
Not a day goes by without death.
This is what I enjoy. Of course, the same one.
Don't do it.
call this lot clear off? Yes, I'll keep breathing.
Oh, you don't want to get hurt.
What a drug dealer.
Why don't you go through the plan again?
I drive around, make it look like I'm doing dirt, and you kill the bitches that show up.
Should be easy. Where are you headed?
A few locations off the Morningstar documents from the lockbox.
I thought Shawnee was helping you with this.
Fuck that. You're a better shot.
They couldn't just get lost.
Let's make them think I'm casing the docks up here.
Of course this ain't one. Not getting much here.
Maybe something more noticeable will work better.
Something's on me.
I've still got it.
Shit, that's getting close.
Petrol stations more noticeable?
What? Nah, I just wanted some shifts.
A Are you done shopping for crisps?
Shit, not like I'm anything more than bait anyway.
Saints can't lose. That's more my style.
See? Don't doubt your boy. We should hit some more places later.
I'll be around.